drawing. And then, hey, welcome everyone. We are going to fine line the Xenomorph dragon today. Well, I got some time. Let's try that. Definitely not the brush I'm looking for. Oof. Not even sure what that was. And we gotta tone down the size. So 12, that'll probably do. Yes, and that is exactly the line I'm looking for. So, although it's not the opacity, lower opacity is gonna be more forgiving. Because we can darken it up afterwards. You can just double up the layer and it's gonna darken. This is a little more, didn't want that line either. Oh, I see my Photoshop updated. Nice. So before, when I was doing that shortcut, like you'd hit Control Z and it would just undo or redo, undo, redo. And then at some point Photoshop changed it to just Control Z as many times as you want, you'll undo through the history, which is, in my opinion, the proper way it should be done. And it appears that my Photoshop finally updated after however long. And it is now functioning like it's supposed to. Correct a bunch of stuff along the way here too, stuff that I wasn't pleased with in the original composition. So now I can dig right into the physiology of the creature a bit more. Definitely not happy. Actually, I'm not even happy with that other line. Oh, see that control or the undo. Bane of my existence. What are you doing? Okay, so Photoshop is obviously having some kind of little bird. There we go. It just caught up. And now it's thinking again. There we go. Okay. So I can only guess that this is probably not streaming as well as it could either. If it's performing like this. Okay, so now it seems to be a little bit better. Let's see if we have control back. We do. Actually, now that I'm looking at it, I don't like either one of those lines. This thing has just got a mouth of teeth. Once in a while I gotta remember to look up and say hello if anybody's dropped in. I like that line better. So we're just gonna tone this down. There we go. Physiology a little bit. So hard to get that curve sometimes. And if I try it slow, a lot of times it just turns out rough. It's okay though. I'll work it out. Should this thing have eyes, even? Or should it be more xenomorph than dragon? Spending a little more time, you know, working on Zen. For what I'm going to do with those wings, and it isn't what I had put originally. Let's have those divert into two sets on the back for a little more depth, a little more flavor. Other side of these xenomorph protuberances, whatever they are, in the background there. Well, thanks, Windows, for that lovely loud sound effect in everyone's ear. Too jagged there. I like that. It's organic, but there's a little bit of chaos going on in there. Computer's beeping at me for some reason. It's like, oh, imminent crash. Good time to save as any. Shadow those ones in behind eventually. A little bit right now, I guess. Oof, that line sucked. Yeah, that's more the direction I was hoping for. Oof. Man, I'm just dropping some real stinkers on this one. There we go. That's much more what I had in mind. Time I've seen the xenomorph, it's always got this thicker neck section. There we go. fill in the details in the background anyway, so I'm not going to like shade it on that side of the wing. That's a much better shoulder position. Going on with that, like never before, but right now, while you're live streaming, too many spikes on this thing? I don't know. I don't even know if there's such a thing. Too many spikes? Maybe. Nah. So I'm gonna have to do a little bit of rough lining in some of this to make sure I'm getting the angles correct. This is like meditation, honestly. Sorry if I'm not that talkative today, but really just all about digging into this here Xenomorph dragon and enjoying the time. Spikes even more vicious. I mean, this is not the kind of thing you would grapple with. You'd want to take a more hands-off approach, rather. Nope. Nope. honestly don't know whether or not I'm going to choose to use that. I am going to get rid of a few things here. Those things I'll get rid of. Looking a little bit phallic there. Let's try and tame the cock on that. Oh man, this is exactly what I was trying to eliminate, was the options coming up. But there they are, apparently. My little fix did not apply. I will have to try something else. Oops. this too, right? It's like, oh man, if you can erase that line one more time. Previously. Oh, I never noticed how much my arm goes numb after a while. Until just now. Thinking there. Close. That's better. This thing is armored. For a little bit. Structure there, but looking all right so far, I think. Let's see. I think I'd probably move that hip section sharper. I mean, I kind of like it. That feels natural, and it is retaining a lot more of the organic look that I was hoping to retain some of, because there's a lot of this like alien chitin detail that's happening, but it shouldn't be everywhere. Ugh. Nope, and nope, and nope. There we go. Have to at least indicate that a little bit. What time are we at here? 37 minutes. Actually, making pretty good time. I said I'd give it an hour. Truthfully, at this stage in life, if I don't get some kind of creativity outlet every day, you know, I was fine when I was partying, when I was younger, that kind of stuff, you know. But now it just feels like, oh man, I could have spent all that time creating really cool art. So maybe playing a little bit of catch up these days. I'll decide what I'm going to do there. Actually, I kind of did. Somebody messaging me. Hopefully that's a done deal. It's okay, I gotta give my hand time to get some blood back into it. See if you can find something. Enough. And I'm back. And I have blood flow to my arm now. This guy's coming out all kinds of friendly. Thank you. of it, the smaller one. If I draw into the same line, I'm just going to lose definition there. I'll get those in the background. Fun with this one, actually. Getting right into the groove. Could use a little music. Oh, that tail's gonna be fun. I'm looking forward to that already. Just like making stuff up. maybe not those two lines. That seems to be getting a little carried away. And don't forget to save. Obviously these spikes continue. The larger ones. Moving up to the wings for a little bit. Whoa, don't even ask me what happened there. I know you're like, you almost had it. I mean, we're drawing these wings a little bit collapsed. So lots of membrane folds. Shall continue the arm. bit better in a moment. Fun yet? Yeah, we are. Oh, we gotta continue the spikes. Scored it first time. Well, that one too. That one not so much. Now it's just this unending series of, oh my god! Nope, we're all good. this is where I actually start wondering if I've got ADHD. And no joke, I mean, ADHD is no joke itself, but, man, I just, when I'm drawn, sometimes really hard to stay focused on a single area for too long without losing, I guess, interest. So I'll just, you know, come play with a different area for a while. And save it. I don't have coffee right now. That's actually one big regret here. Because I could use a dose. What time are we at here? 52. Oof. Can I do this tail in 8 minutes? I've been kind of slogging it a little bit. Ooh, go. Come on. Easy now. Easy there. This thing is a beast. But I'll admit to having some fun working on it. Spiky things on this thing too. So, oh Kelly, you signed yourself up for a tedious task with that one. I'll put a little indication of them in the background. Spike there, spike there, spike probably, oops, around here. I can actually start spreading them out a little bit because the tail is going to spread them out a little bit. Holy crap, get a hold of yourself, Kel. There we go. Sat back and looked at this thing yet. I guess it's coming along. Let's see if we can honestly, at this point, I might even just turn the whole silly image 90 degrees. So that I can stop messing around with this thing. You know, trying to get the right angle and such. Think we're almost there. This one today, right now. So don't worry, I'm not going anywhere quite yet. Oof, where am I? Is that work calling? That's something calling. Save. We got nothing intense or major going on. It's all good. And this. Oof, that was the wrong line for that one. And actually, those last ones were pretty sloppy. Can't you just erase part of the line? No! No, you cannot. Well, you can. I can't. It's like an OCD thing. Oh. spikes. Because why not? Can see how I'm starting to thin these tail spikes out a bit. Spikes. Maybe it needs 10,000 tail spikes. Maybe I need to continue these all the way down this thing. I don't know. Have any thoughts on that? Background foot, and what's going on with these hands here now? Not quite sure yet. I'm going to rough those in first here in a second, because at this point in doing the drawing this well, you know, well being relative, beyond doing the drawing and spending so much time at it, you know, you might as well put the extra effort in to make sure the orientation of the hand and or other appendage is correct. But there we go. I know you're like, so pricky. Why, yes I am. dragon than standard Xenomorph. Do 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 do. All right. Clean line and aliens on middle of the week. Not that I need any special occasion to be creating aliens, but any day that ends in Y will do. So much that line. Less chatty than normal. I'm just so engrossed in getting this thing done. Because I have run out of time. I guess we could fill in a little bit of shadow here. throw some spikes on there. Heaven forbid we should not have spikes. These things right now. Actually, it's dangerous coming at both sides because you don't know if you're going to meet up in the middle and have a big squirrely area, which I might because I did, you know, take a moment to correct some earlier problems I was having here. Consistent with what we had been doing earlier. That is certainly more consistent. Actually leave it in, I suppose. But nah, we got rid of it. When we are done. Don't forget the spike. Somebody's beeping at me, knows my hour's up. We're almost there. And I'm not about to leave one part just like drastically under-detailed. Because that'd be just silly. So much time that I can spend on this stuff because, of course, gotta work the day job, which is good, but that's the whole point of the Patreon page I created recently, patreon.com/KellyEros, was to help me try and get more time to create art for you. And hold on, I've gotta take this. All right. Yeah, sorry about that. You know, work calls. Eventually I'll be creating art as a solid living instead of answering phone calls about website stuff. I hope. Oops, that little squiggly did not go in the right location. It's good. I don't need a whole bunch of detail in the back end there, but there. Well, hey, we're almost done. Oof, not going anywhere with that line. And now I'm literally on a timeline because I have a client coming over to talk about a flyer redesign, I think, and whatever else they got going on. Friend Rick actually thought about a feathered dragon, which I didn't think would work very well with the Xenomorph dragon, so I didn't do it on this round, but I've never really tried a feathered dragon before, so it is a good project, and I definitely will try that one in the near future. Rick, if you're listening, keep an eye out for it, buddy. It's coming. Okay. And I mean, I think I'm just going to make this a just like a monster manual photo, like an Encyclopedia Britannica style picture of the creature. So nothing fancy. I'm not going to do anything fancy with the background. Right. There we have it. Okay, so we just have a couple of more of these wings to finish. Wing components. Ugh. If we can find, that was actually a pretty good, that's actually really consistent with the rest of the, like with this wingtip down here, so I'm going to keep it. From this direction. There we go. felt like there needed to be one more fold there. Couldn't for a second there, but now they're working. They are working. Again, probably getting too carried away with some of the detail. Remember how I was saying I could just duplicate the layer and it would pop. Check this out. Neat. That one line was definitely not going to work. To be good. Thank you. good? I think we're good. So, you know, we'll get a little bit of background. Nothing too serious. And there we have it. That is a I should move that. You know, at least get it positioned right. There we go. A little higher. And that should probably do it. So we're going to save that. We're going to get rid of the stuff in the background. And we're going to double up this layer. Boomf. And there we have it. Save that once again. We're going to save that out as a JPEG. And the high resolution JPEG will be available for download through Patreon for any patrons, as will the full length copy of this video. And yeah, I want to thank you for hanging out today, and I hope to see you again, maybe even later this evening, for something a little more sci-fi space-based. Thanks for hanging out. Ciao for now.